Hi YouTube, it's Jess here, and today we're going to talk about starting seeds. Today we're going to start onions and shallots, and we're going to use peat pellets. These are the peat pellets. This is from a refill pack. They look like this. They are very dry and very flat when you get them. And the first thing you want to do is put a lot of water in there and get them soaking up. So I'm going to go ahead and get all these hydrated, and then we'll be back in a second. These are all soaked up. See, they're a lot bigger now. That's what you want. They could even go a little bit bigger, but these will work. The next thing you need to do is you want to take, there's like a little netting on the outside. You just want to take them all and kind of open them up on the top. The next thing I like to do is to take a toothpick and just kind of loosen everything up around the top. Just kind of like mix this soil up and get it nice and loose. Now, these are brand new seeds that I just ordered, so I'm not worried about germination. So I'm only going to put one seed per cell because I don't like thinning. I find it to be a waste. If I have any that don't germinate, then I will just replant those particular cells, and I've only lost a week or two. And now the shallot seeds are all planted. Now we do the same process for the onions. And now you loosen the top with the toothpick again. As you may notice, the lighting is different because it's actually the next day. Had a little technical difficulties with my camera, but I wanted to get this on film, so I waited to plant my onions. Just for you guys. We are putting two seeds in each cell because these are the older pack of onion seeds. And I'm not sure about their germination. On one pack, did all of them with two seeds in each cell with just a little bit left over. And now we just put this on our shelf with the dome over top under the lights and wait for them to come up in about 7 to 14 days. Well, that's it. The shallots and the onions are all planted. Thanks for joining me. Now, if you're wondering about timing, today is February 17th. I am in zone 6B. And our last frost date is April 26. Last year, the onions did really well in the peat pellets, but they were only inside for a couple of weeks. This year, I'm starting them much earlier, so we'll see if the pellets hold up for the whole time or if I have to transplant. I will keep you posted. In the meantime, thanks for watching. And remember, life's an adventure. Thanks for joining me and mine. God bless.